something he doesn't know what. What's he looking for?
Travel. That's what he's looking for.
Travel.
Good shot.
How close was that one? 5 yards.
Did you get it?
Huh?
Did you get a video?
Yeah, video. Didn't think I'd come up here with that much pain in the knee for nothing.
That was a ripper of a shot. You just did
straight through the scrub. It's a young pole billy. It's got no horns. And I was up there. I snuck in. Oh, I shot in there at probably 15 yards. But it's the first one I shot back there 10 minutes ago. And it was a long downhill shot. And I had to stand up to get the shot. And he caught me out. Obviously, he looked back and I've taken the shot 35 yards downhill, I reckon, and then shot a little bit low, but it got him. There was blood back there, and he was laid up here, crook. He only went about 35 yards, just come over the hill there and back here. Should be an arrow here somewhere, I hope. Oh, yep. Yeah, got him. That first arrow got him. Anyway, we'll get over there and see what he's doing. Oh yeah, he's a billy, thank Christ. Oh, young Polly. Oh, that was the first entry wound. Exit wound. First shot. Yeah, second shot. Entry wound. Oh yeah. Exit wound out there. Right there at the chest. It's what you call a poley. No horns. We don't want that in the mob. We get rid of them.